Hello again, guys. Today I will show you how to grow a citrus tree from seed the fast way. Here I have a nice mandarin orange, but you can pretty much do this with any fruit. Today you're going to need a knife, paper towel, a plastic bag, and some water, and something to spray with. Okay. So to start out, take your knife, slowly cut your citrus fruit in half. Be careful, make sure you don't cut any of the seeds in the process. If you do that, they might not grow. Okay, so here we've got a nice couple of seeds. Luckily I didn't cut any in half. So they'll probably grow, almost guaranteed. If you look at them, they have this nice outside covering on them. You can see. If you leave it on, it'll take months to grow. So you might want to take it off. That's what usually I prefer. And I know most people would want to make them grow the fastest they can possible can. So you can take your paper towel, dry it off nice and easy. And so you can slowly peel it off starting from the tip. They're kind of slippery, so make sure you don't drop them. Nope, I just did. Okay, so here you got your nice seed. So now we got a couple more seeds, but I'll just show you with one. So now you can take your paper towel out, kind of put your seeds on. Usually you want to do this with several seeds because typically they don't grow very much, or only one or two of them grow. So this is nice to do with a lot of them, not just one like I'm showing you here. So you can fold it up like this. And you can spray it with water with your sprayer. And it should be damp, not dripping wet, to kind of shake off the excess water before you put it in the bag. I'm not going to get both sides. Okay, so here you go. This should fit into your plastic snack size bag right here. So you're gonna take this right here. Once you're done, you can put this in a dark place. If you put it in somewhere, usually it varies how long it takes to grow. Between 30, usually want to keep this between 34 and 90 degrees. If you put this in your fridge, between about 34 and 50 degrees, it'll take about 2.5 to 4 weeks to grow. So if you're going on vacation or something, that'd be nice. But usually I like to do it the faster way. From about 51 to 75 degrees, it'll take 2.5 to 1.5 weeks. So that's pretty nice. That's your room temperature, so you can just put it in a closet or something. And anywhere above 75 degrees, it'll take about 1.5 weeks or less. It could vary a little bit from this, but this is usually pretty accurate. Just make sure you don't get it hotter than 90 degrees or colder than 34. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time in the next step to find out how to grow your citrus tree. Thank you.